Mrs. Granger.
Thank you.
Sir, aren't you going to go over there and see if there's a present for you?
No. I think not.
Are you sure, sir?
Oh. To be home tonight. A brisk walk across the Boston Commons. Bell in the old North Church gently wafts its knell across the frozen pond. And then later, sit with Mother and Father and Honoria in the West Wing, sipping 100-year-old brandy. And the servants standing by, bathed in the light of the fire and the glow of utter civility. Corporal, it is to weep.
Mr. Major, I happen to know there is a present for you over there.
Well, it's probably just a gag gift from one of these cretinous yahoos.
Thank you, sir. I hope you like it.
Thank you, Radar.
Welcome.
Very thoughtful of you, even if it should prove to be totally inappropriate. Radar. That's my old toboggan cap.
Yes, sir. I knew you were unhappy here, so I wrote your mother and asked her to send something that would make you feel more at home here.
Radar? You? I don't know what to say.
Actually, it was Father Mulcahy's idea to write your mom.
It was? Oh, the days this brings back. The revelry. Dear, simple days of childhood.
I thought it was going to make you feel happy.
Excuse me.
Major? Are you all right?
You saved me, Father. You lowered a bucket into the well of my despair, and you raised me up to the light of day. I thank you for that.
How'd I do that? Oh, yes. It's lovely.
Thank you. I never had much use for men of the cloth. They're so religious, especially that Irish crowd in Boston. But you are a credit to your kind of person.
Thank you, Major. I'll take that as a compliment.
Of course you will. So I meant it.